Try this vintage hot rod, man. Try this vintage ass truck too, man. It's from the 50s, man.